What's up, everyone? So today I'm going to be taking you guys on a tour of Pratt Institute. For those who don't know, Pratt Institute's a small Division III liberal arts school in Brooklyn, New York. I think there's around like 5,000 students in total, 4,000 undergrad, and then 1,000 graduate students. A little bit about myself, I'm a sophomore here at Pratt. I'm on the men's basketball team, and I'm a critical and visual studies major. That's just Pratt's like liberal arts degree, you can kind of think of it as that. I'm also minoring in entrepreneurship and sustainability. And lastly, I'm a part of the Student Athlete Advisory Committee. And that's a club where student athletes come together to just bring awareness about athletics on campus and get other students involved. Pratt's one of the best art, architecture and design schools in the country, and some of our most popular majors are art and design, photography, graphic design, illustration, architecture, construction management, and industrial design. But it's a beautiful 70 degree day in New York City right now, so I'm actually gonna go grab my stuff and then we're gonna head out and I'll show you guys the campus. Emerson Place, the building behind me, that's the newest dorm room. It was built in 2019. Only freshmen can live there. As I said in the beginning of the video, I am a sophomore, but it's actually my first year on campus, so they let me live in the freshman dorm building. Those are Pratt Institute's townhouses. Anyone can live in there besides freshmen. That's the back of the townhouses that I showed you that were on the street, and here are some that are inside campus. Also, something important I should mention is Emerson, that freshman dorm building, it's not actually on campus. Pratt considers its campus like the enclosed spaces that you like enter when you swipe your card through the gate. So technically Emerson isn't directly on campus, but there's a lot of security. The building is located right next to the gated parts of campus. Stabile's just another dorm room, not as nice as Emerson, but still a pretty good option. That was the backyard of the townhouses. It's really nice, especially on like a warm day. You could do homework out there, eat out there, just do whatever you want. I'm in the gym right now. This is where I'm at a lot. I'm not going to show you guys the court. If you want to go see the court, you can check out my first video and a bunch of other videos to just see what our court looks like. But I'm on my way upstairs to show you what the weight room looks like. In our weight room and workout area, we have free weights, squat racks, a bunch of machines, and then we have treadmills and bikes. We also have turf that a lot of athletes use, and it's just really nice to have in the gym. We also have another area to work out that has a lot more free open space. This gym space isn't used as much as the other one, but when the other gym space is busy, I come in here to get my workout done if that's possible. Also, our gym is a dome, I guess you could say. And since we're an art and design school, I guess they wanted to design it with like triangles on it. So that's kind of what the gym looks like. It's definitely different, but I mean, our court is really nice, weight room's nice, so I can't complain. Right now I'm walking on the main lawn, the quad, whatever you want to call it. This is kind of the middle of campus. It has a lot of grass, a lot of areas to walk to get from class to class. The main lawn also has some statues that were made from previous Pratt students. That building I just showed you is the design building. That's where a lot of drawing, art and design, graphic design, and other majors do their work. That's where they have their studios and whatnot. To the left of the main lawn, we have ELJ and Pantis. Those are just another two dorms that Pratt has. The mail room's over there. And then right next to the mail room, we have the library. Our library is actually really nice. I like to go in there and do my homework when I just really need to focus and get work done. Right here is the main building. It really has everything in there, and the view from the top floor is really nice. Now we're gonna loop around the other side of the lawn. The main lawn is behind me, so when you walk down these stairs, there's a really nice area that's really relaxing. It has a little water fountain. Sometimes I come here to do homework or hang out with friends. Those buildings right there are the chemistry, machinery, and engineering buildings. Besides classes being in there, there's also the computer lab, the printing lab, and a bunch of other things. Student Union's a place where there's a lot of meetings and events. I'm talking kind of quiet because this is kind of Pratt's like second library. A lot of people come here to get their homework done. Our regular cafeteria is right next to the late night cafeteria. I'm walking out of the main gate right now, and right across the street from our main campus and everything that I just showed you is Golub. Golub is definitely Pratt's biggest dorm. I know freshmen, sophomores, juniors, seniors, and grad students who live in it. As you just saw, right next to Golub is Myrtle Hall. The only time I've actually been in there this year is to hand in some papers for work. I forgot to tell you guys at the beginning of the video that I actually work at the front desk in the gym. Right now I'm on Myrtle Avenue. It's one of the longest and most popular streets in Brooklyn, and it's really nice to have a bunch of stores, shops, and restaurants right next to campus. And if you make a right, you are right back to my dorm, Emerson. I'm right in front of Emerson right now, and I forgot to show you that the building behind me is actually Pratt's film studio. There's also a city bike station right in front of Emerson. There's a lot of these right around campus, and it really helps to get places if you don't feel like taking the subway. And if you walk a little bit past Emerson, there's a park and a basketball court. Just got back in the room, and that's all for the campus tour. I didn't show you guys the inside of the building to save you time, but I hope I showed you everything the campus has to offer. If you want to see what the Golub and Emerson dorm buildings look like, you can check out my dorm room tour video. I'm going to attach the link in the description below. Also, if you want to see what a day in the life of a college athlete is like here at Pratt, I'm going to attach the link in the description below as well. But that's all I got for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed the campus tour, and I hope I was able to give you a good feel of what life is like on Pratt Institute's campus. Thank you guys for watching. watching, make sure to give it a like and a comment and subscribe to follow along. Also, this is my roommate Cameron. We out.